Garrosh Hellscream had both strengths and weaknesses as a leader. He was a skilled warrior and strategist, and he was able to inspire his followers to great acts of bravery. However, he was also ruthless and willing to resort to extreme measures to achieve his goals, which caused unrest among some members of the Horde. Ultimately, his actions led to his downfall and the fracturing of the Horde.